Hey guys, welcome to the Outsourcing Angel channel where we talk everything under the sun about virtual assistants and how to make the most out of them. My name is Richard. I'm head of operations here at Outsourcing Angel. And today I want to share with you the single best free CRM you can get started if you're starting out your business, so that you don't leave money on the table, so that you don't forget to follow up on your leads, so that you can make more money and bring in more income and then expand your team so that you have more time freedom. So today I'm gonna walk you through how we use HubSpot, the free version, to maximize it, to actually help crack our whole deal pipeline, and how you can build it for yourself as well, exactly the ways. And on top of that, I'm gonna share with you the reasons why we love HubSpot the most and we're a huge advocate of it. So guys, check out this video here. We're gonna subscribe. We're gonna click on the bell notification as well, so you can get more videos just like this one. Hey guys, Richard here, head of operations. Wanted to shoot this quick video to share with you what you see here. HubSpot is what we use for CRM, customer relationship management side of things. And it's mostly to track leads and deals and open deals, all the way through to when we close the deal. And this is what I recommend for you guys. It's a free tool to start off with, right? Everything I want to show you here, you can do in the free version. And as you can see here, this is the deal pipeline here. And we'll go into a deal soon, but basically it's like a board where everything moves from one stage to another, right? So it goes from left to right. Anything that's closer to the right means it's getting closer to being closed, or as whether it's won or lost, right? And these are each of our milestones here. In here. And so I'm going to go into this one test here for you to have a look at, right? As you can see, you can just click on a card to have a short preview of the deal. But what's really good about HubSpot is not that you can build a deal pipeline like that, but that you can actually see for your whole team what's happening on a specific person, right? So every deal, this is a deal we're looking at, we can choose the type of deal that we want, right? That the product they're going to buy, the amount as well, right? I'll just put 100 here just for sake, so you can see here, right? But it also links up their company of that person and, you know, the contact, the person here, right? So over here, this is me, right? The test one here, if we click in it, you can see all the details we can put in about a person, right? But what's also cool is it will track any type of activity that's happening in here, whether it be emails or, you know, you log your own calls, that type of stuff. So what we have here is, in our team here, you can actually see, as I go down here, here's an email that was sent, right, from me to myself here, right? And you can actually review what emails were sent, whether it's you who did it or someone in your team who's using HubSpot as well. So it automatically pulls in emails for you here. And, you know, that's the really cool part here that we use HubSpot for, pulling in emails so that we don't have to copy and paste into a CRM. Right? That's a really cool stuff here. The other things is you can see in here, we can create notes. So we have, like, you know, pinned the notes. So you could even pin the note, so it's always at the top. So if we go back to activity, it's always at the top. So you can always put in particular details that are important for a deal, right? Like I said, you can look up emails from yourself or anyone else in the team. You can do this via BCCing a specific address from HubSpot, or you have like the Outlook or, you know, Google Gmail add-on that they have as well. On top of that, you can log calls. So what our team does is we log calls for each, you know, person, so that we know when we last try to reach out to them. You have the date, you connected, what we talked about, leave notes, that type of stuff like that as well. The really cool thing here as well is you can create tasks, right? So let's say you had a chat with a lead. They said, come back to me in a week's time. I can create a task here, as you can see here, and I can pick whatever date it is to come back to, so that it pops back up in my list of notifications here, right? So pop up saying, hey, you got a task due today, right? And so that makes it easy for you to follow up, so you don't leave, you know, money on the table here, right? The other last cool thing here about HubSpot that's in the free version is this ticket system. So over here, you can see, like, if I wanted to reach out to Richard, right, this test person here, what I always recommend in our team is go to HubSpot first, check out what's actually happening on their account. Check the latest calls, right? Check out, you know, the latest emails that's been happening between everyone. And then always check this part here, which is the tickets. So we use tickets as, you know, yes, when a deal is closed, you know, that's great. We keep all the communication still here in HubSpot. but we use this ticket system so that if there's a complaint or an issue on the account, you know, our team will create a ticket here, right? And I can click over here and see the ticket here, right? The test ticket, and you can set in priorities. There's also a queue and all of that too as well. And so you can read the ticket before you go and make a call to this person. This is the beautiful part about having the right CRM is, you know, so if I wanted to go and sell to Richard here, right, I check this in, remember that, hey, hang on, this is still open. This ticket's still open and it looks like Rich is not happy. So I better not call him up to try and sell him another, you know, product, right? And so that saves you from making a mistake here. And this is why we use HubSpot here. It's really amazing tool. It's free, right? And like I was saying here, you have a task here, right? Sorry, it doesn't show up here. You just need if it doesn't show up here, it's because you need to make sure you associate it, right? What I mean by associating is here, you can associate with records. So here, that's why it didn't pop up because it wasn't assigned to, you know, the person or the ticket, right? Sorry, the contact. So that's why. Hope this helps, guys. If you have any questions, let me know.
So I hope you like that tour of HubSpot and how we use it here at Outsourcing Angel. So to summarize, one of the biggest reasons why we use HubSpot is one, because it's free and it lets you do all those things that you need in an instant. Two, it has the integration, the automatic integration of the emails with Gmail, with Outlook, right? And even if you don't use those tools, you can do the BCCing so that it actually pulls in the emails as well for you automatically into the system. And three, it's about having that whole holistic view of the whole deal pipeline, setting up tasks so that you don't forget what calls you need to go follow up on or proposals you need to follow up on. And most of all, working with your team, right? Once you expand to that point, whereby you can see what everyone else is emailing the client as well. These are some of the reasons why we love HubSpot. And, you know, it really is the game changer here for us to make sure we don't miss out on leads and leaving money on the table here. So if you really enjoyed this tutorial here on HubSpot and you're ready to go get your next VA here, then I highly recommend you sign up for our signature course, which is down below in the link here. And it's really important that you go through this course to understand, you know, the ins and outs of preparing for your VA, on how to recruit, what questions to ask. Not only that, how do you operate and work with your VA so that then they stay with you the long term so that you can grow them. And most of all, the big things that we're going to share about is how to transform your VA from being task-based to being decision-based work so that you actually get more time in your life and in your business. Grab the signature course in the link below. And if you have any questions, hit us up here on YouTube. I'd love to hear about what favorite CRM you have that you're using here that we should be checking out. Otherwise, guys, I'll see you on the next one. This is Richard. Bye for now.